New at 4, police in England have arrested a man for manslaughter in the death of an American hockey player killed in a freak accident during a game. Police have not identified the suspect, but video of the incident shows Adam Johnson skating with the puck when an opponent, Matt Petgrave, skates toward him. Petgrave collides with another player. His leg kicks up as he falls, and his skate blade hits Johnson in the neck. He later died at the hospital. One of Johnson's teammates has defended Petgrave, calling the incident an unintentional clip.